Hey guys, welcome back. We're gonna do part, like, what is this, part 15, I think? About, I guess. Yeah, and we are gonna reverse Venom. Hope I don't die.
No, I think I found Venom. What is he?
I don't recall inviting you, Parker.
What are you doing to these people?
Don't you believe in adoption, Parker? After all, you're the mommy. Kids, come meet Parker. Show Parker how much you love.
Okay, so let's kill these guys real quick. Oh, get off me. This is a little bit hard, you know, battling Venom and his minions at the same time. It's kind of...
Exactly is this thing? The house playing with hell?
Kind of annoying. I'll get it eventually. Go chase him. It's gonna be kind of hard to hit him though, because he's always running away. Making minions along the way, so. Where'd he go? here. You can jump so far. Jesus Christ. This is gonna take a little while. Cause all he's doing is jumping, jumping, jumping. Can't stop jumping, Venom. Where is he? Yeah, you don't want to not target him, because like me, you're going to get all messed up and you're not going to see where he is, and he's eventually going to get away. Oh, this is so annoying. Oh, crap. Just go to your alley already, Venom. God, Jesus Christ. Here we are, finally at his alley. Now we have to destroy two pods. Yeah. Now there's like... people. I'm just gonna go out, heal up a little bit. Crap. Heal. I finally defeated the pod. And now I'm gonna come out here, kill Venom, and it's me.